Man considered very dangerous and on New Jersey's 12 most wanted list captured in Somerset County today. James Barclay was wanted for aggravated sexual assault. He pled guilty to those charges and never showed up for his sentencing in New Jersey. He was found in Boswell by U.S. Marshals and state police. He's been on the run for more than two decades.